Wide of Samsonov with 30 seconds to play. An awkward run for Kirby, who went down in a heap at the top of the forecheck. He bounces right back up to ride hurt on the back of Ratko Gudas.
Size isn't a factor for him, the way he works, and that's what he brings to the Columbus Blue Jackets, especially in the American League. Foligno taking some shots.
Foligno and Siegenthaler are ready to go.
Here they go. You can feel that coming, and Foligno's a veteran fighter. Siegenthaler is not, and the captain picked that spot. He was looking for anybody after that Wilson hit, and that looks like it'll be five apiece here in the end of the second.
A one-sided dust-up in favor of Nick Foligno. Jonas Siegenthaler picks himself up at the tail end of this second period.
Yep, well done. Well done by both of them. Sieg stepping up. He dropped the mitts first, it looked like. He had enough of the cross checks from Foligno, their captain. Here it is. Watch them work each other over.
2 minutes for roughing, 5 minutes for fight.
And there's the roughing and hacking. There's the cross check. And watch Sieg. He quickly drops the mitts. Tries to get that right bomb in and just misses Foligno. And Foligno got set and reset and got the better of Siegs late in that fight.
They're each going to get 7 minutes for penalty time. As you see the Caps bench respond to Siegenthaler answering the challenge.